Honkai Star Rail not launching, crashing, freezing, or showing a black screen? Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is make sure your PC meets the minimum requirements of the game. If the PC doesn't meet the minimum requirements, then your PC won't be able to run it. To check the minimum requirement, open the game page in Epic Game Launcher and scroll down. If your PC meets the minimum requirements, then move to the next solution. Method 2. The next thing you can do is add the game to the antivirus exclusion list on your PC. If you have any third-party antivirus, then add the game to the whitelist or exclusion list. Those who are using Windows Defender, here is how you can do it. Type Windows Security in the search bar and select the top result. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Scroll down and click on Manage Ransomware Protection. Next, click on Allow an App through Control Folder Access and select Yes. Click on Add an Allowed App option. Select Browse All Apps. Browse to the Honkai Star Rail installation folder and select the .exe file. If you don't know where the installation folder is, then open the game launcher and select the hamburger icon next to play. Select installation location and here you will find the game's installation folder. Just use the path to navigate to the installation folder in the controlled folder access. Method 3. The next thing you can do is update the graphics drivers. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 4. If updating the graphics drivers doesn't work, try reinstalling them. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 5. The next thing you can do is close any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and NVIDIA ShadowPlay are some that you should close before playing games. Method 6. The next thing you can do is reinstall the game. Open Run again and type appwiz.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Look for Honkai Star Rail and right-click on it. Select Uninstall and follow the on-screen instructions. Now install it from Epic Games Launcher and see if the issue is fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.